Muzdugin. And I got my Japanese left. My ever so reliable Japanese. When everything else sucks, the Japanese are always there for me. They're like my second family. Large vistas, clouds, and trees. That's a frame rate killer.
Attack the enemy vehicle! We have captured a zone.
This guy's starting to get a little too cute for his own good. Let's show him the error of his ways. Zero, boat fighter. All sorts of shit. I can't even get an account. Couple hundred rounds of Ken oughta do it. Another bow fighter and another broken fighter. Wow. Somebody's really liking them. That's a not so broken fighter. Gimme? That was shit easy. My. Not quite. And all these turret necks are beginning to take their toll. Rugged fighter, incoming. Somebody really likes him.
Woohoo!
Yes, when all other nations fail, the Japanese. A little encroachment going on here. Bow fighters, all the bow fighters, kill all the bow fighters.
Attack the enemy vehicles!
I've on it so much, but there are. Oh, this is gonna be an epic confrontation. If I would just pay attention to what's in front of me and not all the shit flying around, I just might survive to enjoy it. That 109 gets so much energy. He's like moving with a purpose. Of course, he has a purpose. I'm getting the fuck out of there right now with three guys on him. Who else is on? Instant revenge, just add 20 millimeter. Bloody hell, that was close. If you really want to listen to why the Spits sucked versus the Zeros, 109s won't do much better. One persistent ground unit holding fort. That's all good.
The enemy is winning. We're on the counterattack. Destroy the hostile
Please, somebody. I'll take care of the goddamn lack. Because I can't take too many turrets. Can't dogfight him because... Oh, actually, now I can. Worthless pillock.
They're hitting me.
the emergency backup. Backup zero. Looks like the only way we're gonna win this is by killing all the aircraft, which looks like we're well on their way to doing. Do that because broken fighter ain't coming. That will be a 2001 repair build. Thanks for playing. Are you obviously kidding me? No, he's not. In fact, he's almost dead. He even thinks that an Italian chop chop can even stand a candle against a zero. He's probably out of options. That was uncalled for. And on to my emergency backup, backup, backup zero. And a proper route. Thank you.